What can be the pH range of different salts? pH of salts can be neutral, it can be acidic, and can be basic as well. A neutral salt is formed when a strong acid reacts with a strong base. Both acid and base neutralizes to give a neutral salt. In the case of acidic salt, there is a strong acid and a weak base. The pH of this acidic salt will be less than 7. In the case of basic salt, the reaction is between a weak acid and a strong base. The pH of this salt is usually greater than 7.